Hello there. They call me Mr. E. Now, this topic is going to seem counterintuitive or contradictory coming from someone like me, but just hear me out. The acronym ACAB, standing for All Cops Are Bastards, is in my opinion rubbish. From a revolutionary perspective, the idea just doesn't make sense. I understand why it has cultural significance and is popular amongst those looking for street cred in an anti-establishment kind of way. But if you are truly anti-establishment, like endgame vision stuff we're talking about here, not short term, you'd be focusing more on the real target of our collective rage. Cops are average people, like in the sense they are not part of the ruling class. They share the same struggles as the majority of the world's population, meaning they are subject to the same societal pressures we all are. They just need to be encouraged to ignore their orders when the time is right and help fight for real injustices.
My name is Mr. E. For reasons unknown, I have been thrown back into the past almost 100 years, and this is my story.
Now, as we've looked at in previous videos, modern police were formed around the Age of Revolution to help handle the lower classes, be it urban industrial populations or slaves working the land. Importantly though, and here's the key, they were funded and given orders by the upper classes, the bourgeoisie, to protect their interests only. That's their origin. It's the elites that needed an armed force to coerce local populations into submission and to keep them working to ensure profits and production were maintained. And when working people gathered en masse, they needed people for crowd control measures because unchecked riots will threaten power and the economy. Now, you could say, knowing their origin, well, joining the police force is just selling out your own class, so people shouldn't join and become cops in the first place. What bastard would do something like that? But I would say, most cops don't sign up to be an oppressive tool in class struggles as much as they want to provide some type of service to society. In the capitalist world in which we live, everyone sells their body for a price. What we call a wage or a salary. Police do the same. They aren't volunteers. Of course there are bad cops, like real sadistic animals. But all workplaces have assholes, people that delight in the sick pleasure of dishing out whatever power they have based on their position, like bad lawyers, bad teachers, bad doctors, bad managers. Police aren't any more problematic to society as any armed group manipulated into doing the dirty work of the rich and powerful. Historically, ruling classes have used vigilante groups, private militia, special forces, national guards, the army, if necessary, to control people. These days, it's usually done by cops. We must understand that police are manipulated through the system and are given directions. They don't do things on their own orders. So what's the end game here, I hear you asking? Simply this: get them on our side and get them to stop following unjust directions. Given the history of revolutions, the chance of one succeeding increases ridiculously when police forces lay down their arms or even join the struggle. But until they do, many arguably unnecessary sacrifices will need to be made for the cause. So if we can convert them to the cause, if they can be convinced to join us and stand up to those that give them orders, use their own discretion, the system would crumble just like that. It is that simple, but by no stretch of the imagination, easy. What will not help make our job any easier in the meantime is antagonizing police and engaging them physically. This will only give governments, reasons to militarize the police further and engage in more draconian laws. This will deepen the divide between police and citizens and strengthen government control. ACAB, while catchy and pretty funny, in the end serves only the ruling classes. Their biggest and most effective weapon in keeping us under control is divide and conquer. Having a divide between cops, their tools of oppression, and the rest of us suits them just fine. Let's not give them the satisfaction. Now, if you thought this was interesting, please like it and share it and subscribe for more. There is much to learn about the revolution. Remember, I am, you are, we are a mystery.